everyone has influence. If your life connects with people in any way, then you are an influencer. You see, influence is the ability to have an effect on other people indirectly and without using force. You might be a mother who gives grace to your teenager so that they will trust you and feel safe. You might be a friend who listens when others are hurting so that they don't feel alone anymore. You might be a teacher who educates others so that they can succeed in life. You may not think you're influencing others, but you are. The older I get, the more I realize that the most phenomenal thing I can do is to help others achieve their dreams. You see, God blesses us so that we can be a blessing. What God does in you, He wants to do through you. If you're a wife, the quality of your marriage is affected by your ability to influence your husband. If you're a parent and you want to raise good children, you must know how to influence them in a positive way. If you're an employee, you need people skills so you can influence your coworkers. There's a story in the Bible, in the second chapter of John, that really shows the power of influence. Mary, the mother of Jesus, is at a wedding, and suddenly they run out of wine. So Mary goes to Jesus, expecting him to do something. However, Jesus basically refuses to do anything. But Mary was a woman of influence and of faith. And it seemed like she knew that Jesus would do what she asked, because she tells the servants, get ready, do whatever he tells you. So what does Jesus do? He turns the water into wine. Mary convinced Jesus to do something he wasn't ready to do. That's what influence is. It's convincing someone to do something. Some of you may feel like you have run out of wine. You're in a situation that needs a miracle. Maybe you've lost a job and finances are running out. Maybe you're sick and you need healing. Maybe you have a loved one that needs salvation. Jesus can turn your water into wine. There was a time in my life when I felt like the wine had run out. It was one of the most difficult times of my life. The church that my husband and I had founded shut down. My son was doing drugs and my daughter was pregnant and not married. I was working a job that I really hated. We were broke. And my best friend and I had a falling out. So I was depressed and hopeless. And I felt like God had let me down. I remember saying, God, I did everything right, and this is what I get. This was one of the worst times of my life. Fortunately, I had three very close friends who influenced me to trust God. If it had not been for their influence, I might not have made good choices. The influence of others changed my life. And you too can change someone's life by becoming a person of influence.